How are you, Corey?
I'm great. Thanks, Jenny. Well, I'll tell you, at the end of the day, you want to make sure that your memories are safe, right? But so many of us deal with computers where the hard drives are maxed out, there's just no more room for anything, or you're dealing with maybe an old hard drive, which you're afraid could crash. What if you lose your memories? Well, we've solved all that. If you actually tried to find all of the pictures and video on your computer and archive them, would you even know where to look? Would you even know where they all are? Would you even be able to remember if you were missing something? It could be an incredibly important photo of maybe your grandmother or your child graduating from high school. The photo stick solves all that. I know you're looking at this and you're thinking, okay, it's a USB drive, Corey. You're just gonna move all your photos and videos to a USB drive? No, this is anything but. On here is this magical software that is going to seek out and find every photo, every video, every piece of media on your computer, no matter what it is, and download it to this automatically without you doing anything other than hitting one button.
So the photo stick is gonna allow me to go ahead and go through every maybe hidden file that I did a couple of years ago, all the videos maybe from that first birthday or from the class field trips. It's gonna be able to find everything inside my computer and put it right there and keep it organized for me?
That's right. Jenny?
Okay.
This is your computer.
All right.
You're gonna use this one. On this one is exactly the same photos and videos that are on this one.
Right.
We've duplicated them on both computers. And over here on this side, you'll see a little folder that says Jenny's Found Media. She is going to copy all the pictures and videos she can find into that folder in 1 minute. And I'm going to use PhotoStick and click my big green go button.
And
we're going to see who can get more photos and videos in a minute's time.
All right. I'm pretty good at my scrapbooking at home. Let's see what we can do.
So here we go.
Okay, ready? Oh, you're just pushing
I'm on the big green go button.
Okay.
We're going in 3, 2, 1, go. All right,
here we go.
Now PhotoStick is off to the races.
Oh, that one's empty. That's not good.
You can see there's a little progress bar right there across the bottom. That progress bar is gonna tell you how much of your computer it's searched through and how much archiving it has done. And as you watch that progress bar, over a period of maybe 20 or 30 minutes, depending upon how many photos and video you have, it's going to archive everything. Like a bloodhound, it's gonna seek it out and find
it. I just did six at a time because all my folders weren't even labeled properly. Let me go here, old desktop.
And how typical is this? That you run into having to struggle.
Here we go, I found a few.
Oh, there you go.
Look at this, there's some video in here. Okay, I'm gonna move it all over. So this is, I missed it. This is terrible. Let's undo this. Okay, that's 161.
I want to show you that my hands are doing nothing right now.
This is terrible.
PhotoStick is doing
everything.
This
is me at 2 in the morning when I have to get some sort of family or school project done trying to find that one photo. Okay, so that's 161
All right,
I did.
We're done here, Jenny, in 3, 2, 1, and I'm hitting cancel. Okay.
Right, I'm going to look back here. I bet I didn't even get... Maybe I got 200.
How many did you get in there?
But you know what's funny? I couldn't even find all the different photos. I don't know where I store stuff. What do you think that is here?
I don't know. I think you've got, let's see, how many, if you go down?
All right, maybe 200.
Yeah,
I get 200.
Maybe you got about 200. Right here, I searched through 3,273 different folders, and I found 1,133 photos.
Okay, that may be a little easier.
That may have worked a little better. All I did was click go and walk away. And you know what's really cool is, do you know if you had any duplicates?
Oh, well, I'm sure I did, because that's what I do. I'm like, I have to save that one again, not knowing that I saved it last week. So I'm going to save that one again. So each one of them probably has, each file has about 5 of the same photo, I'm sure.
And before PhotoStick downloads each one of the photos and videos to itself for storage, it identifies any duplicates and gets rid of them. So all you have is one copy of everything to save space.
We take so many photos. We take so many videos nowadays. There's nothing in the world that's more valuable than having those memories at your fingertips in a safe place that you can always find them. This is worth its weight in gold to finally get your photos accessible to you. You've got to try it. Corey, this
hey,
was
Jenny.
So much fun.
Thank you for having me.
I can't wait to get mine organized.